getting too thirsty. You running around trying to rob anything.
Where the rest of the fucking stuff at, yo?
When you know, even doing the hunting, when you hunting.
I'ma show y'all how to fish, I'ma show you how to throw the rod, and then from there I hope you catch a lot of fish. Cause I need to eat too.
What you talking about?
Yeah, man, like this is coming through the valley, you know, like, you know what I'm saying? Talking like, you know what I'm saying? Like, shit, bro.
I mean, I got that. Don't worry about telling all my bees. I'm gonna tie the niggas up.
All right, definitely.
So daddy's gonna call you back in about an hour, okay? And when I call you back, answer the phone, it's gonna be from a different number.
I take this nigga gun in the mix of all the gunfire going on, and when I get free, when I break free, I snatch my chain. As soon as I snatch my chain, boom, they hit me with the car. You know what I'm saying? And I got the footage on that. You know what I'm saying? So I get hit by the car. They back up and was like, I guess they said, fuck it. We done let out 40 bullets, hit the nigga with the car, and this nigga still running around?
One thing about it is that all these niggas is some real people. They got some hellified stories and things like that. And it just feels good to know that I'm not an outcast like there are a lot of people out there like me. Damn, it was crack babies and things like that.
I told them I'm a product of my environment, I ain't no angel.
I've been going in and out of jail since I was 10, 11 years old. I had crack cocaine charges when I was 12 years old. I had pistol charges when I was 12 years old.
I'm not a nigga who gonna sit up here and say I love the hood. I hate the fucking hood. I hate everything it stands for. I hate everything it represents. I hate every nigga out there who feel like this is where I'm at, this is where I'm gonna die, this is it. I done lost a lot of niggas with that frame of mind, and I hate the hood.
Yeah, nigga, it's Bird Gang. We still mobbing. Y'all niggas put y'all 3D glasses on, cause we coming, cocksucker. Copper don't let the goons loose. And guess who he got leading the platoon?